Hey, we're here today at eImports for Less talking about how to find the lower anchor and tethers for children on a 2016 BMW 750i. And if you're going to be putting in a child seat or a booster, what we're going to do is we're going to come here to the back seat, and then behind these zippers is going to be the lower anchor points. And then behind each seat, there's simply a removable panel, comes right off, and you can get to your top tether.
For all of our how-to videos,
check us out at eimports.com, and thanks for watching.